Hello everyone. In this video, we will learn how to configure HTTPS on Apache Tomcat using a Java KeyStore and an official SSL certificate from Let's Encrypt. We will cover the entire process from creating a Java KeyStore to configuring Tomcat to use it. Let's get started. First, we need to create a Java KeyStore. A KeyStore is like a secure vault for storing cryptographic keys and certificates. Open your terminal and run the following command to generate a private key. This command creates a private key file. We use OpenSSL for these operations because it is a versatile and widely used tool for managing SSL/TLS certificates. While Java KeyTool can also generate keys and CSRs, OpenSSL provides more flexibility and control over the process. You can also generate the private key directly using Java KeyTool. Next, we need to generate a CSR, which we will send to Let's Encrypt to get our SSL certificate. You will be prompted to enter some information, such as your country, state, and domain name. Make sure to fill these in accurately. You can also generate the CSR directly using Java KeyTool. We'll use certbot, a popular tool for managing Let's Encrypt certificates. Depending on your operating system, install certbot. For example, on Ubuntu, you can use run certbot with the following command, substituting your domain name. Follow the prompts to complete the process. Certbot will create the necessary certificate files. We convert SSL certificates to PKCS12 format because it is a more versatile format that can include the entire certificate chain and private key in one file, making it easier to import into a Java KeyStore. Now, we should create the Java KeyStore from the PKCS12 file. Now, let's verify our Java KeyStore and check the content. Ensure that the KeyStore contains your certificate. Great job! Now, let's configure Apache Tomcat to use our Java KeyStore. We should locate and edit tomcatserver.xml file to configure the HTTPS connector to use the Java KeyStore. Here's what you need to change and why. Find the connector tag that is configured for port 8443 or the port you wish to use for HTTPS. Ensure it includes the path to your KeyStore, the password, and the alias you used. Parameter: certificate KeyStore file is a path to your Java KeyStore file. Parameter: certificate KeyStore password is a password for your KeyStore. Parameter, Certificate key alias is an alias of the certificate in the key store. Parameter type is the key type, usually RSA. Let's restart our Apache Tomcat and check results of our configuration. It's work. By following these steps, you can securely configure HTTPS on your Tomcat server using an official SSL certificate. Thank you for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like and subscribe for more technical content. See you in the next video.